Welcome to Cobb Cooking with Lavazza Coffee and Cobb. Today we're making French toast, but we've forgotten all of our utensils, including spatulas and etc. So, step one, use Lavazza cup. Step two, crack all the eggs beautifully in the Lavazza cup. Maybe three, three's a good number. Three's better than two. I don't know, three sims are better than single sims. Then, and I don't know if this is going to work because I haven't done this before. In order to get that scrambled sensation, put the lid back on and shake this because it's going to probably end really badly. And, oh, I think it's totally working. Make the French toast thing happen, so sort of start cooking the toast. Alright, so this is probably going to be the most disgusting French toast I've ever had, but I'm quite excited. Pour some of that bad boy on. We're just going to... Oh, one that got away. One that did not get beat enough. Then, results to follow.